Independence Day of our country, the day which every Indian should be greatly proud of. Today, we also celebrate my correspondent and superior, Reverend President Jayanti, and our beloved